Mr. Andrew Limo of Sakong Farm, one of the most successful dairy farmers in the North Rift, hosted the deputy governor, other county officials and farmers for breakfast ahead of a farmer's training at his home. The farmer has embraced modern techniques in dairy farming and has recorded an all-time high of 52 liters of milk from a single cow in a day. He milks 32 cows every day, some of which he imported from South Africa. His success in milk business is what attracted dairy farmers from Medkei, Kocholwa, Kaptarakwa, Iten, Chepkorio and Kabiemit to the training. Mr. Limo took the opportunity to ask the county government to adopt a fodder plan for its farmers. Apart from boosting milk production in the region, this would earn revenue for the county.
Mkuu na kitu naitwa fodder plan. Hii fodder plan itakuwa ni njia moja ya kusaidia wakulima. Mkuu create a source of protein kwa njia rahisi. Na Lusana ambayo iko under irrigation wanakata 10 cuts per year. 10 to 15. So kama ni 10 cuts under irrigation, hii inamaanisha kwa mwezi ya kwanza 3 ama 4. This place mutakuwa na hapu ya kuuza hiyo vitu, you'll make a lot of money. Na hata mbali na kuunda hata hiyo pesa, mutakuwa mnasaidia wakulima. The main objective is to trickle hiyo benefit yendo kwa mkulima. Hiyo ndio kitu ya amani.
Mr. Limo encouraged farmers to embrace modern technologies and also learn from each other.
The only way you can improve is you invite people who are better than you to your farm.
Yeah.
So we need to go to invest for mamba day. Now to us corner come up next to adapt to modern ways. Your modern ways, you have idea on me.
Honorable Shadrach Yatich, the CEC Agriculture, Livestock and Fisheries, spoke strongly against maize farming. He emphasized that it is high time that the farmers embraced dairy farming.
That's what I'm advising. Paul was asking Canadians, who bewitch you, Canadians? Ate valet, you garibu ke tepchi, but valet you gile, who bewitch you, si gole pari? Kwani, kwa kenya msima, hii ndio mlirogeo mengi. Because ni kara bonai ile mambo ni ma bonai kama wao limo lecho mambo moja ni asalete 120 shillings per day patio mendia garage chinyami kabie me lebu era mwe swapili kitimi ga swata ba ndiye tot mwe swapili sasa hiyo tutapata tunaendelea ama tu tunarudi nyuma
nataka niombe wakulima Kenya yetu, Africa yetu, there's still a lot in our farms ila ichaweza kufanyika. And we can make a lot of money. Tulifanya hesabu bwana Limo moja nichukue kwa example kwa leo. Tulifanya hesabu na deputy governor wangu. Na ile hesabu Limo alitupatia. Nikaambia deputy governor. Na Limo anahan mwisho mwezi pesa mingi kushinda wewe.
Yeah, that is it. He earns more than the governor will give at the end of the month. Every end month. Kwa ile kazi anafanya. Na namna hiyo hata sisi wengine tukiwa manyumbani huko, we can earn more than our leaders. Then we'll have only a few people leading and earning small money. We have big money for development projects. So siku moja tutapata learning kwa mashinani mwetu.
The CEC Water, Natural Resources and Environment echoed these sentiments. He encouraged farmers to take advantage of the services provided to them.
Abuoti are legitimate very strong partners at the moment. We have the county government. Na wenzangu wamesema vizuri kwamba in county governments, waruta bunore tusikichi, uchengu unmake ndiba chiego. Mi family bangyu, kago gonin loan, chemu uchi improve nebarengu, unna yage nikongitiba. Many mulima yagi, so asome bicho, ogeweke agye mulima gochego, agye maganshu agile. Within a very short period of time, uboni wa mulima chu nala chu mulima tu ne chu nala utembelenje sinyogonet kegi.
Speaking to the farmers, the deputy governor said that dairy farming is the next big thing. He pointed out that the county government has taken measures that will ensure that milk processing is realized soon.
Kitu ningependa kuambia wakulima ni hivi. Wakulima chochote kwa hiyo wasindishwe nandi tuna bahati kubwa sana. Amu serikali na county ni devolution. Kwa sababu the future of Elgeyo Marakwet in terms of kutoa umaskini ni maziwa. Chama ni yetu hata boit mnajua. Kutuma chiko if we don't go back to dairy, kupeku kwa We cannot compete with maize, we cannot compete with anything. We can compete with milk. Tunaweza compete kwa maziwa. Kama county government tulisaidia watu, nafikiri tumenunua tuko na kula mingi sana ndio mara kwa. Kwa chama we have a lot of coolers. If we only eat, if we tukichukua coolers zetu zote and with a given machine, and we only supply one processor, all of us, we can control the price of milk in the region. Because now we have, I know we have Tekoria, we have Metkei, we have the Timor, we have one in Kacholwa, we have one coming up in Turesha, tuko na ile yote ya Leland Island dairies. Then we can talk of selling 2,000, 5,000 liters, 10,000 liters to the market. And atunauza kama kundi and we get the prices. Nafikiri milk dairies are ni ya wakulima efforts zao. We need to move to the next point of having a shelf and a brand. We need a brand in the shelf of supermarket here.